What's up, guys? We are back again on Car Extra Racing with my boy P Dog on my team, or Paul. What I'm doing. So
what's up?
So today, ladies and gentlemen,
what is Wagwan?
Wagwan. So, ladies and gentlemen, yeah. So today, ladies and gentlemen, we are coming back to finish off what I started. We're trying to hit level 11, and when you guys see the other video, my first video of this one, going through the other ones that I've done previously, well, I done up to Castle Road, Springstone, and right now is the first, that one that we just did. Now we're on to the reverse one, the San Palizio. Or whatever the hell you pronounce it, please put it in the comments, or please. So, and then, don't forget, hype me up.
Oh yeah, you got it.
Now, I'm trying to compare the difference between this controller and the regular DualShock PS4 controller, because this one is compatible with PS3, PC, and also PS4. So I'm going to try to test, because the the buttons are really nice and smooth. You know, the analog sticks.
Yo.
Yeah, it was good.
Nut in her taco, escaping the Quattro.
Yeah, let's get drifting, ladies and gentlemen. Follow me. The reason why what I was trying to say is that it's the controller, not me. It's just the controller, because I'm not holding my angles right. I got used to it.
Yeah.
No, I'm being dead ass serious.
Wait a minute on the controller.
No, okay. I'll do it again and I'll show you how shit it is. And if I still get 26 or higher, okay, I'll take it back. Shut up.
That's you right now.
I'll do that when we're just because I'm not messing up. I did it again, Paul. I did it again.
What?
I got 26. I got 26 now.
Hey.
Hype me the fuck up, do you feel? Hype me up, please. Hype me up. Hype me up. Hype me up. Hype me up. I just spat everywhere, but I don't care. Hype me up. Hype me up, please. Hype me up. Okay. Okay. Hype me up, ladies and gentlemen. That is it for that reverse one. Oh no, I'm not even at level 11. I can't even do the Milton Drive.
Oh.
Well, okay. What can I do? What can I do? Like, do I have to like do another one or?
Yeah. So you get to level 11, bro.
Oh, fuck, man. Okay, well, which one, which map that pissed me off the most? I gotta say, it was Springstone, man. That one pissed me off the most. Jesus. Yeah, I gotta do it. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna be doing Springstone again. That one really got me aggravated, so I'm gonna do that one just to hit level 11. Okay, and then I'm off, and then me and Paul are gonna do our tandems and whatnot. Because I'm not going through that stress
Oh yeah.
again. Hey, we might hit a 30 bomb. I'm just kidding. Yeah, I'm just kidding. I'm kidding.
AB.
I just clipped the wall, but this doesn't count because I already passed it. So good. I can just fuck around if I want to. Or I can just go legit and be a tryhard motherfucker. I'm not even doing this legit, guys. I'm just trying to get level 11, honestly. I'm being honest with you guys because I already got gold on this thing, so I'm not trying at all. When I see that level 11, I'm out. No, I'm just gonna restart just in case because I don't care. Like,
yeah,
I see that.
That's
I see
just that.
Like, if I when I see level 11, then I'd be like, yo, hide me. Pissed off now because I'm getting on the fucking track.
Oh my god.
See? Springstone, this is the one that pissed me off. You can tell this is how I'm reacting. I even miss a checkpoint. How is that even possible? Well, I still did it. I still don't see no level 11. I'm just gonna keep on doing this until I see level 11. I'm fucking pissed. How do I miss a checkpoint? How is that even possible?
It's the checkpoint.
No, I can't, man. I'm doing hard entries. I'm coming in hard out of the start. I'm coming in shitty in the end. I'm like, no, what am I doing this? Oh, you shared a video. I didn't even look at your video. I'm sorry, man. What did you say? Oh, here are some pictures of me driving for the first time today. Oh, my God. I'm not going to say anything meaningful on the recording. Oh, no. No. I was so happy to drive. I did not crash. I did so good. What? Movie gone. Okay. I was not expecting anything bad, I swear. So much aggression in that first turn.
What's he doing now?
I got a new highest. I got 25. Last time it was 23. Okay. But I don't see no friggin' level 11. I'm pissed. I'm gonna keep on going until I see another. Fuck. Ladies and gentlemen, you can hear in my voice that I'm getting annoyed from the spring stone, because that's the only one I can do until I keep on... I don't even fucking know. But here we go.
Dude, Novato Base A.
What?
Do Novato Base A.
Okay.
Thank you.
what the fuck? Okay, I'm doing Nevada. Fuck Springstone.
Yeah.
When I try to go aggressive, I just... Sometimes it's good, sometimes just fuck it up. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going back to Navarro base. A reverse. Actually, we're doing reverse. I didn't even know that. Okay. Yay. Fuck. Don't punch. What do I have? I need to pee, but I know I need to get this done. Come on. You're gonna break something.
Thank you.
I don't see 11 coming. You know what? Let's just drift to the other one.
Bruh.
I don't see no level 11, dude. I've been doing 3 fucking races, man. I don't even see level 11.
And just do the very last race you have unlocked. That gives you a most XP.
Oh no.
Just telling you so it's easier.
I'm doing this for you, people. Holy fuck. Not you people in that way, okay? Fuck.
Not inner shit or escape on the pitter.
I gotta take a mad pee, but fuck. Oh wait, I still have time. Okay, hold on guys. Yeah, hold on. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, this is why you don't drink beer at night at 1 o'clock or 2 o'clock in the morning. Because in my previous video, I did mention this, that if I drink too much, I gotta pee. Yeah. That's just one beer, and I'm peeing this much. Shit. Okay.
Yo, fix your mic. It's being loud.
How's it now?
Good.
Okay. Okay, let's get this show on the race. Let's get this race on the road. Okay. This is. Oh man. Okay. Let's go. did not. Wow. How? You gotta be fucking kidding me, man. Okay, let me just exit and see how long. Is there like a limiter? Is like a is it a bar? Let's see how far I can progress, how close it is, far it is. How much you got there, man? Like, does it tell me like my progression or how far am I? Oh, it does tell me. Fucking beautiful. I'm at 11. Okay, so I'm almost close to. Oh my. Fuck, man. This is not fun. Honestly, ladies and gentlemen, this is not fun. When you have to grind from level 1 to. Well, I didn't even know where I started, what level I started, but I was shooting level 1 to level 11, or whatever. I started from level 1 to level 10. Okay, I need. Fuck. I can't even do math because I'm that dumb. Okay, I have 11,898. Okay, that's how much I have right now. I don't even know how much that is. I don't even know what that's for. Up until the next level. That's how much I have up until my next level. Okay, so when I get, like, what? Fucking 600? I don't know. If I get 600 points or XP. Yeah, okay, XP. That's what it is. Why did I put XP and then level up? Oh, you fucking wankers. You wankers. Okay. Okay, I would. Oh shit, don't do that. Don't do that. Ow. That hurt my ear. Okay, I'm gonna do one more race. And let's see if that brings you up to level 11. If not, I need to smoke. And I need to buy new gun. Yo, beat on. When I hit level 11. You're picking my car, okay?
Yeah.
I'm doing this race again. The San Palacio. Okay. You know what? Fuck the name. You guys can see it on the screen. Try to pronounce it. I'm not doing it no more. I'll only pronounce the ones that I can actually say. If I try to say it, no. I'll stop. Okay, here we go again.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. That's it. Done. Ladies and gentlemen, that's done. I'm not even, no. I see, you see right there. Level 11. Okay, done. I'm not doing this again. I swear to God, I'm not doing this again. I'm not doing this again. No. Okay, Paul, Gary, let's go. Make a lobby. I'm gonna put the tune on. Well, actually, no.
No, you gotta get you a car.
Yeah. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, yes. This is how pissed I am right now. Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, Peter's gonna pick my car. I'm just gonna tell him what cars I have unlocked. Okay, I was gonna burst into tears if I didn't get this man. Okay, so the cars I have unlocked, I have. This is class 2, alright?
Please don't do one by one.
Okay,
You have up to class 2?
I have more. I have up to class 4. I have up to class 4.
Oh, what? How much are you willing to drop?
Well, I'm sitting at 209, so.
I got a good car for you. Okay, class 2.
Okay, I'm on class 2.
I'ma say the R33.
Hey, that's my car, bro. That's good shit. Thank you, man. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, you heard it here first. My new car is gonna be R33. My personal dream car, actually. We're gonna do what I've always wanted to do. We're gonna put the ultimate. It's a rear wheel drive.
Make sure you max that power out.
Oh, the top speed is 310. Oh, max out the power?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll do. Dyno. Transmission. Engine. Engine tune. Wait, what? There's a power thing. What?
You go the engine.
What? Okay. Okay, how do I do that?
Go to dyno.
Oh. Go to dyno stand. Go to engine. Okay. So engine tune up. To 5%.
I'll make a lobby.
Do you want to save changes? Yes. Max power. How do I even do that?
R2 and L2 are to move your things up and down.
L2 and R2?
Yeah.
So I'm on engine. Max torque. Rev limiter. Turbo. Oh, no, I'm losing power in that. No, I'm gaining power. Oh, shit. Okay. I got a big smile on my face now. Oh boy. Oh. Okay, I not enough money, but let's reset. Okay. We need a lobby?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, it's LOL, isn't it? Right? Yeah, I see it. Yeah, I actually found LOL this time, guys. Okay. It's a good thing you picked this card because this is my dream guy. I finished all my Pringles because I'm a fat ass. other map. You know which one I'm talking about?
Which one?
The one with the zigzags? The one that we did? The very first
what
one
do you
that
mean?
We were on? The one with the Japanese ones, like the Windy Roads one.
There's two.
Let me just see. It's called East Toge. No, not East Toge. It's not that one. No. It is Kami Road or whatever it is.
Okay.
Yeah. The one with the lots of turns and bends into it.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, that's the one I like. So.
Really, yeah, you don't like the jump drift one?
Yeah, we could do the jump drift one. That's the one I was talking about too. Hey, we can do both of those ones.
That one has a sick join up. I'll show you the stick line on the jump drift map.
East Toge? Oh yeah, this
yeah.
one.
Should look at this fucking BMW I have too.
Nothing won't have too much power for this one. I know I have way too much power to even do this jump drift.
Yeah, I can put it there.
Yeah. cockpit. Peace.